She quits her job, liquidates her assets, and sets off on a dream vacation at the deluxe Grand Hotel Poop in the Czech Republic spa city of Karlov Vary. I thought she went to France. So this is news to me.
Really? Because the whole, I'm flying all the way to Prague?
And yeah, and my only basis on that was, I'm pretty sure, Gerard Depardieu. Just assume they were in France.
You're like, there's a Frenchman, therefore it must be France.
Come to think of it, it was very distinct Eastern European accents from everybody.
Well, yes. How far in the movie did you get when you realized it wasn't France?
Now, when I just read it. But like...